Here we go, y'all. What I'm about to do, I'm about to chug a green monster. Let me find out where I put this thing. Son of a bitch. Okay, no, that's a Mountain Dew. All right, y'all, here we go. Hold on. Hold on a minute. Kids, if you're under the age of like 18 and 19, don't try this at home, please. Let's get into it. Alexa, what are the ingredients in a monster?
Here's something I found on the web. Green monster is composed of banana, milk, fruit, spinach, greens, almond butter, meal, land animal, plant, other, dairy, plant embryo, seed, produce, prepared dish, milk, and six more.
Alexa, what are the ingredients in the Green Monster energy drink?
According to an Alexa Answers contributor, carbonated water, sucrose, glucose, acidity regulator, citric acid, sodium bicarbonate, magnesium carbonate, taurine, 0.4%, flavors, colors, caramel, riboflavin, caffeine, 0.03%, vitamins, niacinamide, pentothenic acid, B6, B12.
Well, dang! Hey, Seth, come here.
Okay. So, hey, come to find out, guess what is eating a green monster? B12.
No. Okay. Alright, y'all. Alright, y'all, here's what we're gonna do. Hopefully, no one gets me in trouble for this. Let that simmer down a minute. Wow. Yeah, boy. Oh, man. So, yeah, y'all. Alexa, does a Monster Energy drink have alcohol in it?
240 grams of Monster Energy drink has 0 micrograms of alcohol.
I freaking told you! Wow.